smaller than you look in your picture, but... Ah, fuck it, it don't matter. Hey, I heard you wasn't a big talker, right? But I said, you just probably need to get settled in, got that jet lag, you know? So I got a little gift for you. Welcome to Los Santos. Untraceable. You gotta love that. Who your partner is, pimp? Who your partner is? Man, dog, I'm glad you here, man. It's all kinds of opportunities in Los Santos. I mean, that's if you got the nuts to pull them off. And don't even trip, man. Your boy know people all over the city. Like hands down, the best mechanic in town. Or the other boy, Simeon, man, he's literally the best bullshit artist in town. Or we can go fuck with the homie G, or any of the homies from family for that matter. You straight. Matter of fact, we gonna fall through on Howl right now and see if we can get us a race, you know? You with the business, we can make us a little wage. Right there real quick while I make this call. We're gonna get you a car or something to race in or stare at the back of my shit in, cause you're gonna eat my dust, punk. Shay Shay.
never drove a car before, homie. This sure don't look like it. Man, this how a real man do it, little homie.
Right now, and to be 1,000 with you, I'm thinking you. Look, it's a big exchange of merchandise going down. The Bagos and the Ball Eaters and Squash, they little cultural differences or what the fuck ever. Anyway, why don't you slide down there and see if you can shake up the free market economy a little bit and get that cheap. Hey, I'm gonna text you the boy G address. Don't even trip, he's straight. That's my dog. You know we got you.
Yeah. venga afuera, vete a la chingada. ¡Cobarde! Oh, shit, ¡es una cepa, Yuriel! ¡Se mueve!
Mm-hmm.